The ground phone lacks the tone arm. Boy, how did you get to this place? Hey! Boy? Oh! The locker is locked. The locker is locked. I need to hide. This creature haunts me.
Thank you.
My name is Harry Bishop, and I will tell you my horrible story. This story happened to me in the late 70s, and even the most terrible nightmare will seem only echoes of horror in comparison with those mysterious events which I participated in. I worked as a real estate agent, and we had an old mansion in the Maine which no one could sell. It was a dead weight in our company, as a stale product on the store's shelf, which was losing its value every day. After all, houses also have a shelf life. And then, one May morning, the silence of our office on the Fifth Avenue was broken by a telephone call. That call changed my whole life. It was a Mr. Johnson, a very strange client, who was willing to seize this old junk called house. And even the fact that a family of five people disappeared in this house did not frighten him. But on the contrary, it was the reason for such a strange purchase. After a brief conversation, my boss decided to send me to Stonebridge, to this provincial hall in Maine. My task was to inspect the house and make sure that it still didn't fall apart, and then to contact the client for a deal. My name is Henry Bishop. I will tell you my horrible story. The door is locked. The key might be in the house. Ma'am, what are you doing here? It is a private property.
He locked me up in this chest.
Who locked you up?
My master. It's all his fault.
Master, I will find the key and set you free, and then I will take you to the sheriff. It seems to start working. The house key must be in my bag. It's jammed. I need to pry it with something. The toilet is clogged. Got to get out of here. There is no record here. The chest is locked. Damn. These are real bones. This doll seems to be watching me. I'll grab a phone, and I think it doesn't work. How can I get out of this place? There's a hole in this slab. Door is locked. One of the mannequins has no arms. There's no record here. Thank you. Padlock. I can try to knock it down.
Thank you. Hindi smoke out sa tutto mumfa. Tama se stereo se nevarat. Prequel. Ato imparno kam kaiterio sa. Ficuatero, ficuatero. Cretu mumfa. Amretu supero. Afalvaro zimbo. Compatio volata.
The door is locked. I need to find the key. Door is locked.
Don't kill me, I'm not a monster.
Who are you, girl? How did you get here?
My name is Alicia. I have been locked in this place for many years.
What happened?
Black magic is to blame. It was them who locked me in here. Help me, please.
But how can I help you?
Take me with you. This record will be the last on your journey. Cartridges must be hidden somewhere here. Henry, look for cartridges. We need to kill this monster. Cartridges must be hidden somewhere here.
Do this mannequins want to kill a girl?
Lindissimo Caucasa tutto mumfa. Ama se stereo senora. Strequel. Ado imparno gamha interiusa. Sicuatero, sicuatero. Se tu manfa. Amreto supero. Machar barozimbo. Compatio Jorata Saha.
Aye, wake up, Alicia. Is it she? Did I make it? name's Henry.
What the hell? Where is Alicia? Where is my sister? Why haven't you taken her with you?
Your sister is a monster. She died many years ago. You cannot play God. You cannot return to dead.
For many years, I've been trying to bring her back to life. She died because of me in that fire when we were children. It was me who set fire to our house. Alicia was upstairs and could not escape. I made too many sacrifices for Kulungu, but I couldn't bring her back. None of them ever went through the ritual to the end. Only you succeeded. But you ruined everything! You didn't take her with you! Goodbye, Henry Bishop.